Okay. Here's what I'm thinking. So, we can do other things. We can find maybe the arsonist, or I can save the game and attempt this battle. Game saved. So in that case, you know, let's just...
Noon Wraith won't stray too far from the well.
Yeah, no. I know. I know. And just get on with it. Give it a try, you know? It'd be a tough battle, but... Gotta do something.
Igni.
Yeah. This could be a mistake. Hello. Hello, creature. You're dead. Deal with it.
Hey, I think it worked. Come on, come closer.
Okay, come on. I do have it selected. Oh, right, I can't attack it unless... This isn't so bad. Get over here. Oh, that's easy. I don't know why
She's
I was afraid.
For good.
Okay. That worked out. Noon Wraith Mutagen. Ooh, what's that do? What does that do? Emerald Dust Noon Wraith Trophy. Space to take on. Mutagens. You have found a mutagen. Use it to enhance your abilities and create a special potion called a mutagen decoction. Wow, okay. Use the character panel to learn more. Okay, speaking of the character panel, so over here, so we have a mutagen. What is C for player stats? Okay, we got player stats here. That's overall stats. That's cool. How do I go over to character? Here's character. Okay, mutagens are over here. Choose a mutagen and place it in the indicated spot. Can I... Plus 50 vitality. Need to accept. Once activated, mutagens grant bonuses to your character statistics. I can exchange these. Both mutagens and abilities are marked with a color. Put a mutagen in a field with at least one ability of the same color to increase its bonus. Interesting. If an ability does not match the color in the field, it does not increase the mutagen's bonus. The increase gained from any other abilities in the same field, which do match the mutagen's remains. Okay. Alright. The more abilities in a field that match the color of the field's mutagen, the greater the mutagen's bonuses. Each matching ability increases the bonus by 100%. Mutagens can also be used to brew powerful potions called mutagen decotations. Got it? Okay, so I have muscle memory. It is not green. It's not in the field. So it will not up it. So I need to unlock more, and I need to do more. I've got Muscle Memory, which is a fast attack. Oh, so this is in the field, so then this would have to be changed to red, and so on. And you get the picture. I get the picture. That's cool. All right, so we're schemed to level up by quite a lot. Quite a lot. So now what? Return to Odalon with the reward. As this is what we shall do. Alright.
Let's go!
I'm glad I decided to try and fight. It was not hard. Look at the deer. Look at the deer in the forest. Oh, the deer. That's some good venison coming on there. Let's get some stew going. So we're gonna contact him at the stroke of midnight. Hello there. Oh, don't mind me. Just conducting business. I'm going to... Oh, he's awake.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once.
So I'll have to go talk to her again.
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
Keep the coin for your daughter, or should I take it? Thank you. I think I do deserve a reward, but... if I can...
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health, then.
Yeah!
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. Come on.
Well, that's good. That's good. All right. So I did get some. I did get something for it. Not as much as I could have, but I... Hey, these are simple people. I will take handsomely from the very wealthy instead. I have a good heart, you know. It's I can't be bothered with that greediness. Crow's eye. So hopefully picking this stuff will help. It's just some weeds in this guy's field. I'm picking weeds. I'm helping him out. I am not picking weeds. I'm picking the stuff that I need to craft, no doubt. Oh, Roach, don't go wandering off. Okay. What's the next thing? All right, the next thing is we got something going on. World map, quests, secondary quests completed. These are completed. Twisted Firestarter. We're gonna make that priority. But there was something the herbalist. I'm supposed to talk to the herbalist. Let's have a look. Where is the herbalist? Anyway, it's over here. Which seems to indicate we go over here. You cannot fast travel from here, only from signpost to signpost. So I have to go to this signpost, go here. I'd rather get on the horse and ride out there. Horse! Horse! Oh, there you are, horse. Hey, horse. Okay. This way.
Run, Roach.
Wait a second. Twisted Firestarter. Mr. Witcher sent us to look behind the forge for clues on the arsonist. Oh, in that case, if it's like that, then... Oh, wait, here we go.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. A man's. Large.
A man's footing. Large. Maybe too large. Could be the Sasquatch. Killed a few Sasquatch in my day as a witcher.
Stinks of piss. And vodka.
Okay. So this was maybe a rival that got drunk. you know what? I hope they have like an eye for an eye clause in their town's law, cause I'd like to see this guy burn. Yeah, you burned down my... Okay, well, maybe not this guy, but maybe we just burned down his house, you know? Stinks of piss and vodka. Oh, that's a cow. I was like, hey, can I ride that? Oh, it's a cow. Okay. Oh, look, his boat.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Really? Really? What a fool. What a fool. Hi there. Eddie Gloria, whatever. Whatever you say.
Move it.
Okay, sorry. Moving it. I like to move it.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons?
No, it's every 4. Yeah, it's the calendar year. Never mind. Oh, I know, you gotta... It's 30 days, hath... Yigdrin, Quen, and Axie. All the rest have 2. Yeah, it's surprising, I know. Like, 2 days in a month, but... it's just sign of the times. I'm trying to follow the trail. I went down this way. I don't see the trail pick up. Took off his boots. Tried to cover up the trail. I'm supposed to look around this area. So I'm gonna wade through and look on the shore within the circle here. Okay, other side then. Here we go.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Come on!
Ow! Fleeing the battlefield. Am I that damaged? I'm getting some assistance here, though. These drowners are tough. What happened? I'm not dead. What happened? You have lost coin. What?
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Why do they do so much stun damage? I've lost coin. What? How much coin? I barely have any. Aw, oh, jeez. Alright. I'd better loot the drowners.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Yeah. I don't agree with the whole I died thing. I had a sliver of health left. I guess that must have killed me. That must have been like that last attack was enough to undo all the health, but I didn't see it go down. But I guess this game doesn't require that. It's like, okay, you're dead. Take our word for it. Okay, got it. Jeez. I've lost coin. Or maybe was it because I struck a soldier accidentally? In any case, probably not worth over-examining.
Something jumped out of the rushes.
Yes, I understand.
Drowners.
Yes.
But he managed to escape.
Got it. Got it. He managed to escape.
Tracks lead back to the village.
So they do. His boots are here.
Lost his boots in the rush.
Yeah. Okay. So...
Bleeding, but
bleeding,
not badly.
But not badly.
Surface wound.
Suppose we'll get on with it then. Here's a merchant.
We meet again.
Thank you for saving me. People say all kinds of things about witches, but I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
Thank you.
So you managed to salvage some goods.
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes, my losses grow. Do you need something? I'll let it go half free.
Nice. Half price. Excellent.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Okay. So... No kidding, I lost some. Used to craft gear and items. Used to craft gear and items. Used to craft. I want to sell stuff. But linen is used to craft. Leather shafts is used to... Almost everything is used to craft. I may want to sell alchemy ingredients, but they're not worth much. I may have to hold on to everything that I have at this point, which is not so good for the money situation, especially if I lost coin. You have lost coin. I wonder how much. Florence currency. This item cannot be sold. Orens currency. This item cannot be sold. Oh, we don't use Orens here. I guess we have the other currency. I guess there are other areas to go to, other domains. Interesting. Is this used to craft? Old goat hide junk. This item can be sold. Junk. Okay, can I sell all junk? Cue to quick sort. Okay. I guess I manually sell my junk. I manually handle my junk. This is not acceptable. I require someone else to handle my junk. You, sir, will you take my junk? Here, take it. Take it in your hands. I have some vials. It's junk. This is junk. This is junk. This is junk. Let me guess. This is junk. We have other junk? Yennefer's letter. Can't get rid of it. Can't get rid of the other stuff. Okay, so food and drink. What's this? All? It's not all. That's not all there is. There's more. That's like alchemy and stuff. Potions. Potion. Can't sell that. Can I sell Witcher's steel sword? How much is that worth? 4 coins. 4 coins. I'm using a new steel sword, which is better. I guess we'll sell that. The shopkeeper's got it. What does he have? Alchemist ingredients. I need better armor, cause like... So long.
Take care.
Let's save. I am going to... Meditate. How do I meditate? Where's meditation? Meditation? Meditate until the current time. How about 5 a.m.? How about 6 a.m.? How about 5:30? Can I go to 5:30? Well, we've gone till 6. Okay, well, I've meditated till later in the day. And the shopkeeper has mysteriously disappeared or gone somewhere. We're looking for the trail.
So it were. Except it was some drowner that had supped on the kid. Witcher had naught to do with it. What did the folk do? They put a soldier's head back on. Word is, they laid his corpse to rest.
Through the door. Through this door.
Trail ends here.
Does it?
I'll recognize him by his wounds.
Okay. I'll recognize him by his wounds. Ooh, lager, yes. We've got lager and dried fruit. Water. Oh, a whole bunch of consumables. This is awesome. Dried fruit, a whole bunch. Should we put out the fires? Nah. Let's just take everything he's got. Look for someone with wounds dealt by drowners using your Witcher senses. Okay. In this area? Not the peasant, not the boy. Okay.
Looking for trouble?
Nope, not trouble. I'm looking for a person. Have you seen anyone injured?
Everything's gonna be fine.
Using Witcher senses, it says. Is someone in here? You!
Claw marks. It's gotta be him.
Hello there.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa. Our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on. Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all. And dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen, we can work this out man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Fine, but no more arson. Yeah, right.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
And you're a fool. Calm down and come with me, or try me.
Calm down. Now follow me.
It worked. Okay. Well, in that case,
I gotta apologize. Gotta go. Apologize.
Yes. Yes, you do.
Fly about, Emperor far away. That griffin trouble will scourge.
How do I walk instead of run or jog?
It's Dervan now. D-E-R-V-A-N.
Dervan.
Not Goidemar.
Well, what do you mean? I know what they named you at your cutting. What kind of name is that anyway? Dervan.
Nilfgaard. I knows what I know. My gran was from Nazareth.
Still have to escort him. He is slow, man.
May the gold sun guide you. Damn. Far away from my land.
Old oak tree. Brew and cider with devilish.
Hey, kid.
Down in greedy slot.
Oh boy, the kids are annoying. Come on. Come this way.
Listen carefully. You'll never have to sing that rhyme again. Never.
Sheesh. It takes him a long time to come over. Come on! Come on, hobble over a little faster. Bigger steps, please. You burnt this guy's place to the ground for no good reason. But your own stupidity. Now you will face the music for it. It's quite nice music, too. Come on. Come on, now. Come on. Come here. Got to apologize.
Up and at him.
What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years.
Uh-huh.
Charged her nearly a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you. I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told
There's
you
law and order. Willis.
We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Oh, he's gonna be hanged. Oh, he's gonna be hanged. Villagers will love you, you know.
Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them.
Oh, boy.
You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that.
Yeah.
Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it.
This you dwarf, I just noticed, his eyes are the most realistic eyes I've seen in a video game. And then I noticed the Witcher's eyes are pretty darn good too. It's a beautiful game. Such a beautiful game. Let's see. What are we doing? Where are we going? We're going north. The Beast of White Orchard. Find some buckthorn. Yeah, we're finding some buckthorn. What about quests, other quests? We're getting along now with these secondary quests. Missing in Action, White Orchard. And we can go do that. I'm tempted to go take care of these points of power and make sure that we have a good save game before doing that. But let's secondary quest. There we go. Double click on it. So this guy though, can
a return customer.
Do you have Welcome. Anything to sell?
What can I do for you this time?
Show me your wares. Need you to craft something for me. Like say what?
Like you to forge something for me.
Ah! Warriors leather jacket, components missing. Okay, so those are some components. It would be an increase of 15 to get that. What else do we have? Creating items on the side, that would be the stats. Gotcha. Creating items, these are the items you need to create. And so on, and so on. And dismantling items. I can dismantle items? What could I dismantle, and why would I do it? So this is components missing. Fair few components are missing. Okay. Chest armor. What about junk? We've got junk? Let's see. Crafting, we've got repair as well. We've got the shop. Repair. What could I repair? Price 18 coin to repair. Hair. Oh, really? It's that expensive. I'm gonna have to stop doing things for free. Two and it's just It's expensive. Taking way too much damage. Dismantle. Can be sold to merchants or dismantled into crafting components. I can dismantle stuff. Here's junk. That might be worth doing. Wax and string for a candle. Let's go ahead and dismantle this stuff. Junk. Magic item. Magic items. Okay. Shop. What does he have for sale? One armor. 35 armor for Sidarian Gambison. Plus 20. It's 208 coin, though. How much coin do I have? I have not enough for that. 208 coin. 9 armor plus 8 armor for boots. 129 coin. Resistance to piercing, bludgeoning, slashing. Huh. Well, we'll get better armor in a bit. We can buy crafting items, though. So, I may want to just hold off on that, you know?
So long.
Okay. Save. 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 Resume. Okay, this thing in action is over there. What was I gonna do? Hello, peasant. Oh dear.
This is a decent village.
Sure it is. the weird snorts that people make. That's really funny. Crossroads, mill, Nilfgaardian garrison, sawmill, broken bridge. Here's a point of power here. So if I get on my horse and head. Can I set this as a custom marker? There we go. That might be fun.
Wheat like mine, Teda Tegana.
Come here, horse. Come here. Horse. Hey. Hey, stop eating, Roach. We need to leave.
Hey, yeah.
You are a very slow horse.
Run, Roach.
This is permanently my horse. Climb horse.
Giddy up. Come on, Roach.
Okay. Well, my ear itches.
Magic. A place of power.
I'm going to cast this. E hold to draw. You've gained one ability point. So a place of power can either be something good or something bad. Quen sign increase. Well, that's good. I like the Quen sign.
Hey there.
So there should be another place of power to go to. So if we go Up to the mill. Ransacked village. Yeah, okay. So we're gonna do this one then. Draw from a place of power to gain a temporary bonus. The first time you draw from a place of power, you also receive one ability point. So it's a temporary bonus. Oh, well, in that case... Well, where was the, there was a Wraith somewhere. I guess that doesn't matter at this point. Okay, in that case, we should go to the Ransacked Village and find Dune. Okay. The abandoned village then, or the broken bridge. And then there are all these undiscovered locations. I suppose we should see what an undiscovered location is before going.
Run, Roach.
Deserters.
Come on.
That's enough of that.
Oh, come on. There we go. Sheesh. I had to kill him. They attacked me. Ooh, chicken sandwich. Can I eat it? I'm eating straight bread. Is that, am I? Okay. Activate it again. Sweet. Well, I got some food for it. Chicken sandwich, rusty Novigrad sword. Take it all. I'll probably dismantle the sword. Ooh, stout. Diagrams. Ooh, nice. But look, lesser glyph of Igni. Lots of stuff here. Cow's milk. I like that. Okay. Okay. Ooh, a purse. All right, let's get on the horse. So that's a point of interest. There are lots of places like that. It's a long ride over here, but let's go. Encounter some valuable things along the way. I think it's worth it. Did this place of power regenerate?
It's humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Aha, uh-huh, so they do kind of regenerate. Oh, so the first time you activate a place of power is that particular place of power. It doesn't mean any place of power. That means that particular one. So then I can go to the other places of power and get another skill point from them. In that case, that's kind of exciting.
Place of power, we should draw from it.
Look at the bear. Look at the bear. There's a bear.
Slower.
Aha, uh-huh. So this is a place of power and there's a bear there. Might want to save the game here right before I go and try to take on a bear. Hello, bear. Bear has kind of run off. I've gained an ability point. Should I try the bear? I've gotten this. I'm so paranoid. Okay. Come on, bear. Hello, bear. I barely survived that. I should just kill myself right now. Oh, man. Left? R is, and wait, what's left? Left is... There's water. Left control is water. I shouldn't spam it, because it, it has effect. Yeah, it has a long-lasting effect. Okay. Kind of wasted my water, but I have a lot of consumables. So be it. We'll call it inventory management. Save. Fought the bear. I fought the bear and I won. Ghouls.